Welcome to Kalima, Horra with me, George Galloway, on Al Mayadeen Television, coming to you from London, discussing the once mighty dollar. What is the state of de-dollarization? Wasn't the confiscation of these Russian assets a major driver people distancing themselves from the dollar as a reserve currency? The tectonic plates which are shifting on the geopolitical and even military battlefields are also now being felt in the field of currency.
كلمة حرة يأتيكم الاثنين الساعة 9 مساء بتوقيت القدس الشريف.